Little update on the wall. These are all plants that came back, mostly hostas. My mom stuck a few impatiens in here. The water was turned off, electricity went off for a couple of weeks during spring, early spring, and it dried out a lot of the plants on the upper portion, so I'm gonna replace a few of them. But overall, still looking pretty good.